and turns it over there. Here's Tucker flying with the dunk.
And it's been a mismatch from the get-go. At the three-minute mark, Louisville led by 16. And it's been a Lawrence Welk from there on for DePaul. They just couldn't generate energy. That's a good-looking dunk. But